We're going to be taking the bus to the best beach in Grenada, called Grandanne's. The sun is really hot here, so we need lots of sunscreen.
Living in my own world, didn't understand that anything can happen.
In order to get to the beach, we need to take two buses. The buses cost $125 each for each one. So, for my brother and I to get to the beach, it costs 10 EC. That's about $4 Canadian.
What I couldn't see, I never opened my heart to all the possibilities. Ooh, I know that something has changed. Never felt this way, and right here tonight.
Before we leave for the bus, we always pack our backpack. It's really hot here, so we need lots of water. The buses only run on the main road, so we need to walk up the dirt road from our house to the main road.
Never felt this way. I know if for real this could be the start of something new. It feels so right to be here with you.
The vehicles drive on the opposite side of the road here in Grenada, so we need to make sure we stand on the correct side of the road, the direction we need to go. The buses are just vans that can fit 15 people in them, including the driver and a fellow who takes your money. They don't want to stop for very long, so you need to quickly get on the bus and then give the man the money. When someone wants to get off, they either tell the conductor or they knock on the wall. The driver then stops and lets them out. Closer to the beach, we get more excited. We are so hot, can't wait to jump in the water. Hope you enjoyed taking the bus in Grenada. Time to swim!